We have convened a weather group. We have meteorologists on staff at NTSB headquarters in Washington, D.C. This group is collecting information on weather from the time El Faro departed at the port in Jacksonville to the point of last known location near Crooked Island in the Bahamas.